Devon. Where would we be without its stupidity, not forgetting the freaks, and more importantly, myself? Sure, we have our special clean film fanatics, and mostly not forgetting our lovely ladies. Drinking, slapping, shouting. Well, people, this is Devon. And this is Scott Vision. Really, what more can you expect from me? Yeah, I live in the Twilight Zone, but they do say mental health affects 1 in 4. Not in our case, more like 1 in 1. Still, this is my YouTube channel. Now let's enjoy life. Let's not forget the cops and the sirens and, oh, the fighting, the violence. Who knows what you can expect around the corner of West End. This is real Scott Vision. Start of the day, just been clothes shopping down in Paignton, meeting Becky in Bedford in a bit. Got some clothes, thanks to Luke for watching this. Left my mobile at home today, so I don't have a clue what's going on or anything with anyone. I don't even know if Becky's cancelled today, hopefully she hasn't, but I'm also going to meet Becky Schofield as well in a bit, so meeting both, and then off back to Totnes hopefully, but shopping has gone quite well. Hopefully got some nice new colourful shorts and t-shirts and under 20, just £22, which I think was too bad. So let's just wait and see where we go from here today.
Becky!
What?
Boo!
Oh, you're trying to get your camera out.
Ooh, drinking, drinking, drinking. I'm not coming with you. Grace goes to me, I have to go police station because you lost her bank cards. I put, yeah, I would have report your cards stolen before someone takes all your benefits out of the bank. Hurry, before it's too late. Here it comes, hang on. That's better. I want someone to come with me.
Tomorrow I'll also extra meet Dina and my daughter out. Up to see Sam and Stu. Well, I suppose it is tomorrow now, actually thinking about it. Oh, well, you're not supposed to know that, what you do now, don't you? So yeah, that's the plan in like 6 hours time, so I'll speak to you all soon. Bye bye.